गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वी विल स्टार्ट विद क्लास 7 सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस. वी विल स्टार्ट विद ज्योग्राफी अगेन, चैप्टर 5 हाइड्रोस्फीयर. इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट हाइड्रोस्फीयर एंड वाटर साइकिल, हाइड्रोलॉजिक साइकिल, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ फ्रेश वाटर इन द वर्ल्ड. देन वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सर्कुलेशन ऑफ ओशन वाटर वेव्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टाइड्स. The rise and fall in the level of the ocean water periodically is called tides. Tides occur twice every day. When the level of the water rises, it is called high tide, and when the level of the water falls, it is called low tide. Tides are caused by two factors. First, the gravitational pull of the moon and the sun, and second, the rotation of the earth. The moon's gravity is mostly responsible for the occurrence of tide, but the sun also plays an important role. However, the sun is so far from the earth that its effect on tide is only about half than that of the effect of the moon. The position of the moon and the sun with respect to the earth determine the height of the tides. And the first tide is spring tide. It is also called high tide. In the course of movement, look at this picture, spring tide. In the course of the movement around the sun, the earth comes in a straight line with the moon and the sun. It generally happens in full moon and the new moon days. In this position, the sun and the moon come one side of the earth, and their combined gravity acts on the earth. The liquid masses on the earth bulk up due to this gravitational pull. In the same way, the earth also pulls itself back, and a bulk occurs on the opposite side of it also. The combined gravitational pull causes very high tide called spring tide. Despite their name, spring tide don't just occur in the spring, they occur throughout the year. Whenever the moon is in a new moon or full moon phase, or about every 14 days. And next is neap tide, exactly half between each new and full moon, that is the first quarter and the last quarter of the moon. The ocean water is pulled in diagonally opposite direction due to the gravitational pull of the sun and the moon. This results in the occurrence of very low tide, which are called neap tide, we can also say that neap tides occur when the earth, the moon and the sun form a right angle, 90 degree angle. Importance of tide can be predicted well in advance because they are caused by the position of the earth, moon and the sun, which are known accurately. This helps navigators and fishermen plan their activity in advance. Ships enter harbor when the tides come in, and they leave harbors when tide go out. High tides are ideal for large ships. Fishermen take advantage of high tide for fishing because with the flow of tide, the fish come closer to the shore and they can have a good catch. Tide help in removing polluted water from river estuaries. Tides are very important source of renewable energy. The fast movement of water is used to generate electrical energy. In many countries such as Canada, France, Russia, China, South Korea and Japan. In India, there are tidal projects set up at Durga Dauni in Sundarban, West Bengal and the Gulf of Kutchin, Gujarat. Look at these three questions. Name the sources of fresh water available on the earth. What are the different movement of circulation of ocean water, and define tides. These three questions are your home assignment. Okay, thank you.